We've had him under surveillance for a year and a half. Might be able to save you some time. What's the date of death?
September 16, 2004, 5 to 9 p.m. think you're too boring. Yeah.